Gulf of Mexico is so, when it's peaceful, it's peaceful, man. Look at that water. It's calm. Got some red beans and rice, or some rice and peas, plantains, and a little steamed cabbage. So we got this little, well, we call it a Bunsen burner, but it's really just a camp, it's a little miniature camp stove. It's convenient, perfect for the beach. Got our grease nice and hot. And for the batter, we just went with, it was Slap Your Mama. And then a little Bud Light, whatever this was we had in the fridge. So I mixed it up. Now we're gonna throw this fresh red snapper. So for the cocktails, we're going with the coconut, obviously, and then a mix of rum chata, some dark rum, and coconut rum, and a little coconut water. Very refreshing, and goes nice with the, or I should say, a pear is nice with the fish. So I may have went a little aggressive on the size, so I'm gonna chop it down a little bit. Go with these little chunks. See what that does. Yeah, so I think the small chunks worked out better. So that worked out better than the big behemoth piece that I had, but it was easier to cook the other one. So, all right, so I'll throw these in here. Delicious. Something like some fresh red snapper.
Right.
Oh, the time has come that we gotta go
back to my camp.
Sun is down. It's about 55 degrees outside, but very low wind. We got our contraption
up.
And we got our heater.
This is a Bunsen burner. But it does keep it warm.
But man, when the Gulf of Mexico is calm, there is nothing that beats it. Look at that. Look at that.
Paddleboarding out there.
What's your favorite thing about Panama City, Eva? What do you like best about Panama City?
Pier Park.
My favorite thing about Panama City. To the beach, but I mean the beach is the same everywhere from here to Destin.
I like the peacefulness of it and the people. It's not, I mean, maybe it's just the seasonality of it. It's not crowded.
Well, because it's January, that's why.
It's probably a seasonality, but the people are extremely...
They got that, St. Andrews State Park, which is pretty cool.
Is that where we took the kayak? And we saw the gators?
Saw the gate. No.
The
that was an Ocala.
Oh. That's true.
We did some fun stuff out here. They had Shell Island. Well, I guess in Destin, you wouldn't be able to do that because they don't really have stuff like that, so. So I guess that's unique to Panama City area.
It's very nice. Beach is peaceful.